every night. I have nightmares. But they don't feel like nightmares. More like memories. It feels like they have happened before. And I'm scared.